Everyone, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. My name is Jackie. I hope you hit that subscribe button to be notified when I upload a new video. Today is going to be a rather exciting video because it is my 28th birthday. I turned 28 on April 19th and I'm going to be doing a birthday haul. I don't think I've done one, like a specific one on my channel. I'm not sure because usually I don't get anything for my birthday. I'll buy me something and say it was my birthday present, but I've never bought this much stuff for myself that I could actually create a haul with it. So that is what today's video is going to be about. Like with my what I got for Christmas video, this is pretty similar, so I'm going to put a disclaimer on this video. I treated myself. This is what I got myself for my birthday, as well as my dad. This is like stuff that he said I can get myself. If you want to see me opening up some of these gifts, then I shared it on my 28th birthday vlog, which I'll link down below. So enough with my rambling, let's just see what I got for my 28th birthday, shall we? I'm going to start off with the smaller gifts first and just make my way up. First we have Ulta and Sephora, so I guess I can show you Sephora first and then Ulta. I picked this up on my actual birthday. I went there and then you can see it in the vlog, me picking it up. So I just got me one thing and then my birthday gift. What I actually got myself was my first Wear Beauty purchase. It is their Soft Pinch Matte Liquid Blush in the shade Bliss. Man, that is hard for me to say. So I picked that up. I saw it all over my TikTok For You page that this blush is amazing. So I wanted to try that out. I wanted the shade Happy, but it's sold out online and in store. So I got the second shade that I wanted. Also, this was on my birthday wish list, so I managed to get that for myself. Then we have the free gift that it comes with. I got the NARS Laguna bronzer and like lipstick that it comes with. I thought that was really cool. It's like a mini Laguna bronzer. I've never tried it before. I've heard great things about it. So yay, I get to try it out now and see if it is worth the hype and stuff. So I'm glad that I got that from Sephora. And those are the only two things from Sephora. So yay, at least I got something from there. Now we move on to Ulta. I went on my birthday as well. So I went to two beauty stores and they're so far from each other, but I managed to go to both of them. So here we have the gift and then the free gift that it comes with. So this is what I purchased. It is so cute. It is a makeup train kit and it has like makeup in it. So this is from the Ulta Beauty line. Camera died. I vlogged too much with it. But as I was saying, I was trying to open it up and it comes with a lot of makeup in it. It has some makeup brushes, a brow gel, lip glosses, lip oil, lip mask, a setting spray, a blush, highlight, and bronzer, and then an eyeshadow palette. So yeah, it like has so many things in it and I just thought that was so cute. And plus it's like my favorite color and it has hot pink in it. And yeah, I just thought that was a really cute gift. And then the free Ulta gift was the Purity One Step Facial Cleanser by Philosophy. So that's a pretty good size. It's so cute. It smells amazing. I smelled it earlier and I cannot describe scents to you, so can't really describe that, but it smells pretty and I can't wait to use it to take my makeup off since it is a cleanser. So yeah, that is a great Ulta birthday gift. Next we have the Pretty Basic and Tarte palette. So I've been watching Remy and Alicia for years now and listen to their podcast all the time. So yeah, I got this palette because I thought why not, it was super cute. So I'm super excited for that. I can't wait to try it out. Maybe I should do a separate video trying this out. Still sticking to beauty, I got the One Direction Our Moment perfume. So me and my dad went to go take passport pictures on Hollywood Boulevard and we went to the Marshalls there, and when I walked in I saw this and I'm like, you know what, I want to get that because I always wanted to get it back when I like was a fan of One Direction. So that is what I did. My dad didn't really understand that. He knows what One Direction is and he knows Harry Styles just because of the Dunkirk movie, because I made him watch Dunkirk for Harry Styles. and he knows him from that, but he's like, isn't he the long-haired guy? And I'm like, yeah, he was the long-haired guy. And then on here, he doesn't have the long hair. This is what, whatever you call this phase. Like, we're the same age, so whenever age we were on this. And then I showed him the Grammys. I actually bought this perfume a few days after the Grammys, and I showed my dad him as well, and he's like, well, that's the same person. I don't believe that's the same person. Neither do we. Like, I don't understand how Harry looks different through all his, like, eras and stuff. But that's why this was so special to me. And I bought it, like, a few blocks where they performed their concert back in 2015 that I wish I went to. So, yeah. I got this perfume because I got on One Direction TikTok. And I've been obsessed with them again. So... yeah. Next gift is very special to me. I've been reading a lot more recently on my iPad. I went to Barnes & Noble and I bought myself a book. This was on my birthday wish list. It is Anna and the French Kiss by Stephanie Perkins, the collector's edition. It's a hardback. I don't own too many hardbacks. I used to be all about buying books. They're back home in the Philippines. I bought so many books back in college because I was the loner who read a lot. That was my stereotype back in college. So yeah, I'm all about reading, and I haven't bought a physical book since 2012 maybe. So this is the first book that I bought. It is so pretty. I cannot wait to read it. Maybe I'll do a reading vlog about this and like post like my thoughts. I've already read this. It's going to be a reread, but I'm so excited, and it's just so pretty and feels amazing, and I can't wait to read a physical book again because it does like make a difference on the iPad. But I just have so many books on my iPad. I don't want to like collect so many, so I'm glad I got this, and I'm really happy that I got to browse the bookstore for my birthday because that was just what I wanted, and I got to do what I want. So yeah, pick that up, and I'm so excited to read it. Speaking of reading, I got myself a rechargeable lighter. So I love having like my fairy lights on, lighting a candle, and just snuggling up in bed with a book. I mean, it's on my iPad, but it's still, I'm reading. So yeah, I can't wait to read that book. And like, imagine me reading with that. It's gonna be so good. So I don't like the lighter that we have now. I'm really scared of it. So I have my dad do the lighting of the candles for me. So now I can do it all by myself, and I won't be scared of lighting things on fire now. So yay, I got that. And it's a weird gift, but okay. Now we have my favorite category, which is going to be the bags that I got myself for my birthday. As I said, I am such a bag girl. I mean, look at that. I have a lot of bags. There's more right here. There's more on my other shelf. I am just a bag girl, and I will spend all my money on bags if I want to. I managed to buy me two bags for my birthday, a hot pink one and a blush pink one. So this one we're going to start off first because this was my birthday bag and what I brought with me out to the restaurant. It is so cute. I bought it the same time that I bought the One Direction perfume at Marshall's, and it's just such a cute bag, and it's just meant for going out to dinner with. I have the iPhone 11 and it fits like perfectly. Like, it seriously fits perfectly in there, and you can only just put like your card wallet and maybe lip gloss, but it's still so cute. I don't know if you've seen it in the back of my videos, but it just looks so cute on display. I love the color. It's like Chanel inspired, and it's this like weird jelly material. I don't know. I can't describe it. It has like a fake pocket design on the back, and it's just so cute. And yeah, that is what it looks like. And my dad was with me when I bought this, and he's like, yeah, you should get it for your birthday. And I'm like, I have a dress in mind for that. I didn't buy my birthday dress yet, but I knew like I wanted a bag to go with that dress, and this like fit the bill. So yeah, I got this for my birthday. So this bag I bought in January, and I just finally opened it for my birthday. It is so pretty. It's so nice. Quality is amazing. It was a little bit more what I spend on bags, but I don't care. It's so pretty. and I know I'm going to get a lot of use out of it. I just wish that I could go out more so I could like put to use all the bags that I own. But if you see this in the back of the video, you know that it's my birthday bag and it's gonna sit pretty on the shelf behind me. It was the second bag that I got for my birthday. You know you're getting old when you're excited about getting kitchen appliances for your 28th birthday. So I got a toaster oven and a chopper thing that for my birthday. You saw me unbox these in my birthday vlog. So this is kind of like a birthday present from my dad to me. This is the Nutra chopper. I saw it on TV. That's why it says as seen on TV. My dad and I bought it at the veterans clinic. There's like a store that sells this stuff there. I bought a few things from there before, a few kitchen appliances as well. So it's really good. My dad saw this and he's like, oh yeah, don't you need a chopper? And I'm like, yeah, I do. And I saw that on TV. Maybe we should get it. And he's like, okay, you should get it. I'll get it for you for your birthday because we got it the 1st of April. So yeah, he got me this and I'm really grateful because I hate chopping things. So hopefully this helps. And we have the Dash mini toaster oven in pink. I cannot wait to use this. I own so many Dash pink appliances. The first was my rice cooker, then I got the waffle maker, then I got the egg cooker, and now I have the mini toaster oven. But I got this I think the end of February, so I've just been waiting to open it for my birthday. I'm so excited to have a mini toaster oven. I love toaster ovens. I miss the one that I have in the Philippines. I haven't bought a toaster oven. I have a toaster, but I don't know why I haven't bought a toaster oven, and I've lived here almost 3 years in LA in my apartment. So I'm glad to have that. It's pink. It's cute. I can't wait to open it and use it, and I'll be making a lot of my toasties in here. So yay. I'm so excited for that. Now we have an exciting gift, which is technically an exchange gift from my dad and I. So I got him a power bank for his birthday. If you want to check out his birthday vlog, I'll link it down below where I surprised him with a power bank. And I wanted to get me one, but I saw a hot pink one. So I bought the hot pink version instead because it's my favorite color. So this is the Halo 10,000 AC with chargeable power bank. This is what it looks like. This is just the box. I took it out. I charged it already. And it's hot pink. It's so pretty. And you can just like plug it into the wall. And then it comes with like the cords on the side. So you just take this with you. You don't need anything. That's what I liked about my dad's. The only thing about this, it doesn't come with a case. His came with a nice case. So that's the only downside to that. But I'm so happy about that. And I was so excited that I opened it at midnight on my birthday. So yay, that is the power bank that I got, and now I can't wait to go traveling. That is another birthday present. I bought myself and my dad plane tickets back to the Philippines in June. So there you go, that's another thing that I got for my birthday and my dad got for his birthday. Plane tickets. Since I just shared a tech item, it reminded me that I picked this up. I opened it when I opened up the Amazon order of my birthday balloons in my birthday wish list and haul video, and I said that I have a gift from there and I'll show it to you later on. Well, here I am showing it to you now. So it's just a pink suede keyboard case for my Logitech keyboard, which is right beside me, just to show you and see if it fits. I haven't tried it out yet, so I thought we could do that together on camera. Here it is. It isn't suede, it's a faux leather, but inside it's really soft. It looks like that, and I guess you just slip the keyboard in. So I'm just going to put it inside, and it's made for this keyboard, so yay, it does fit. And then you just close it off. It looks nice. So I can put it in my carry-on tote and just slip it out whenever I need to use it. And now it's protected. Yeah, that was a good Amazon purchase. And now I can't wait to go on an airplane with all my protective gear and my power bank to charge up my devices. So I'm definitely all set for that. Now we're moving on to my last gift, but First off, I'm going to show you like gifts relating to my last gift, if that makes sense. So you'll probably guess what they are by the items that I'm about to show you. I got some heat protective gloves and a heat protected mat. I think you can guess what my like main birthday gift is. This is something that I've wanted for years now. I don't know how long I've wanted this gift, but I finally got it. It's been on my birthday wish list, my Christmas wish list for years, and I've never justified on buying it for myself until the after Christmas sales, which was like 50% off all the items, and I just swooped in and bought it, and I don't regret it. And it came in like the end of January, but I haven't opened it until today on my actual birthday. It is the T3 curling wand. So I got the convertible base and the loose waves wand. And I'm so happy to finally own the curling iron of my dreams, curling wand of my dreams, whatever you call this thing. But I got it. I've been wanting it for so long, as I said. And I finally bought it for myself just because it was on sale for really, really cheap. If it wasn't, I probably still wouldn't have bought this, but I'm so happy that I did, and it made it even more special that I got to open it on my birthday. So yeah, I got me the curling iron of my dreams, curling wand of my dreams, and that's why I got the heat protecting gloves and the mat. Well, that was the last gift in my 28th birthday haul this year. I will be linking all my birthday gifts down below in the description if you want to check that out, as well as my fashion blog, which is fashionxfairytale.com, or you can follow me on Instagram as well as TikTok. And there you have it. That concludes my 28th birthday haul. I hope you enjoyed watching. Please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll talk to you in my next video. Bye, everyone!